Mendy. Dougal's there. It's looking for Dougal. It's going to go in. It's a hat trick. It's the breakthrough goal.
Rafael. Dudu. Still going, Dudu. Looking to try and get the shot in.
Och inlägget. Ja, titta. Där kommer reduceringen. Och då är det Dudu Umagbemi som...
Tritham helps out in defense. Still Alamna. Not being able to take it to the other side as Dudu climbs up! 1-1! And the man! That ball gone into the net. Abhijit Sarkar would have put that nail in the coffin, wouldn't he? Rafiq chips it forward towards Dudu. Looping header by Dudu. Dudu does.
What? Don't forget, we've got another big game. But right now, look at this. It's a gold feast for the Fortuna.
Up tonight for Chennaiyin. One of them overlapping is Radu, and there's the goal! The goal for Chennaiyin!
And Daniel. He's on the 18, and here he is.
It's a good ball in! And the youngster has done it for Dougal!
Get stands off him and allows him to run at you. This fella's got pace.
Dudu, he's onside. It's a chance for Dudu! It's another good save, but it's not, it's got it!
Lisää ajan, siitä ei nyt ole ainakaan itsellä tietoa. Tässä on paikka ja lukemat Hakalle 2-1 ja nyt siellä on maalin edessä.
Emme niinkään siitä rangaistusalueen kohti murtautumassa on. Saa pelattua Dudulle, ei ole paitsio ja Dudu laukoo 1-0. Sieltä avausmaali tulee 40. Toisella puoliajalla vastaanottava osapuoli Juho Saarinen. Saarinen tavoittelee Dudua ja siitä Dudu! Ja peli 2-1. Voi kun tukahtaa TPS.
Liam Moore. Crisis left, does it? Substitute to Dudu. Dudu!
squeezes it beyond Sagrada. And Goa have a second goal in the game. Ryan is around the penalty spot at the moment. This will in swing towards Sagrada. Drifted in. Oh, good save. And stabbed in by Dudu. And the goal stands. The fireworks are right. Given away again to Leo Mora in a dangerous position, and Mumbai getting themselves into all sorts of trouble. It's Leo Mora! It's Dudu's hat-trick!
The second goal scored by, once again, jersey number 15, Roman Bailey.